This lever is used to control all windshield wiper and washer functions. To operate your windshield wipers and washers, your ignition must be on. For intermittent wiper control, twist the end of the lever until the white mark falls within this range. These bars indicate the time delay of the intermittent wiper setting. Turn the end of the lever to set the intermittent wiper speed. The wipers will operate at a continuous low speed when you turn the end of the lever to low. Turn the end of the lever up to high, the last setting, for continuous high-speed operation. In conditions of mist or light rain, twist the end of the lever all the way down to mist, and you will get a one-sweep operation of the wipers. To clean the windshield, press this button on the end of the lever. Washer fluid will spray and the wipers will automatically sweep several times and stop. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.